just about here. We'll see a little turning and twisting. But watch Charlie. He goes right straight up in the air. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a maneuver that Charlie Hillard invented. It's the first time anyone had ever seen this thing maneuver performed by an airplane of any kind. No one knew it was possible. As he backs that airplane down, shifts in reverse, down through the smoke, just about here. The weight of the air. And 20 miles per hour. Okay, we'll let you know what's going on. Leo narrates this next tour from the country.